March 29, 2021 The Financial Sector Conduct Authority, FSCA, the Financial Sector Conduct Authority, FSCA, would like to warn the public to act with caution when dealing with FLF Global, Thai, Ltd., FLF Global, and Mr. Asheris Tabitso Monla, Monla. FLF Global and Monla are not authorized in terms of the Financial Advisory and Intermediary Services Act, 2002, FAIS Act, to render any financial advice and intermediary services. The FSCA received information that there is a person by the name of Tabitso Asheris Monla purporting to represent a company named FLF Global, also trading as Investonitrade. FLF Global and Monla accept deposits from members of the public and offer to trade Forex on their behalf to earn a profit. It is the FSCA's view that the above-mentioned entity and person are conducting unregistered business and providing advisory and intermediary services without the necessary authorization. Members of the public should always check that an entity or individual is registered with the FSCA to provide financial advisory and intermediary services and what category of advice it is that the entity is registered to provide. There are instances where persons are registered to provide basic advisory services for a low-risk product and then offer services of a far more complex and risky nature. The FSCA again reminds consumers who wish to conduct financial services with an institution or person to check beforehand with the FSCA on either the toll-free number 0800-110-443 or on the website www.fsca.co.za as to whether or not such institution or person is authorized to render financial service.